Hello buddies, welcome back to Capus Fitting. Today we are going to unbox the budget tripod, microphone and some wire protectors. So without any further delay, let's dive into the video.
So this is the package I have received. Amazon has sent me this around 3 days back, but due to COVID precautions, I kept it aside. Today I sanitized it and now I am opening it. Amazon's package system is pretty good and even the delivery team have followed the precautions very carefully. So this is the CEVO WT3130 lightweight tripod for digital cameras, pocket camera and mobile phone. This is a 3-way head and it can be rotated 360 degrees. It's also made of very high quality aluminium alloy. So this is humble spiral charger cable protector. I guess this accessory is very useful and helpful for Apple users as their wires are very delicate. So this is Mauno's AU400 lavalier mic. I was actually searching for some good microphones under 500, so I found this actually below 400, so I think this is a pretty good option. So now let's keep this all aside and look into each product. Now let's look at the wire protector. The price given over here is ₹599, but I got it around 149 in the Amazon few days back. So there are totally 8 pieces given, 1 green, 2 grey, 2 yellow, 2 black and 1 blue color. So now let's take a look at the Mauno's AU400 lavalier mic. So the specification given over here are transducer type, polar pattern, frequency range, signal and noise. And features, it has low handling noise, lightweight and compact and omnidirectional condenser polar pattern. So the frequency range is pretty good, 50Hz to 18kHz, and even the signal noise is 74dB. Can be connected and used with a smartphone, camera and even for presentation, interview and etc. for online classes. So the price given over here is ₹699, but I got it around ₹379. So now let's keep this aside and take a look at the CEVO WT3130 tripod. So this is the CEVO's tripod. The packaging and the build quality is quite good and it's written 3-way pan head over here. So now let's check the specifications of this. Made of strong lightweight aluminium and can be easily carried from one place to another. The connection is very strong and it can bear all kinds of camera, DSLR, phone and any other device within 5 kg. The price given over here is ₹3990, but I got it around ₹750. So now let's start unboxing each product and look at their build quality and is it worth the money which we pay. So this actually fits most type of wires such as phone cables, laptop cables, mouse cables, earphone wires, etc. And actually the humble cable saver is specifically made to provide a very good protection for the wire, and it's designed so effectively to protect a type of charger cable ranging from all kinds of smartphones. It not only can protect your wires from damage but also extend product life even if the wire is somewhat damaged. It can save your money to a large extent. So as you can see here, the color is very good and it's made from heat resistant silicone, which is highly flexible and bendable. So I think this product is actually pretty good. So this is the black color and it has got matte finish look. Let me just install it to a wire. So this is iPad's charger, the 20W charger. So let me remove the pin. So I have purchased this last November. And not even 6 months has passed. So as you can see, my iPad charger just got a slight cut. Don't even know how, but Apple chargers have the most delicate wire I've ever seen. So better get this product and install it as soon as possible. So the installation is very easy. Just place the opening on the wire and start twisting it around in the anti-clockwise, and the wire protector gets installed. So now let me do the same thing to the other part of wire, but now I'll select a different color, blue. That's it, your fully shielded and protected wire is ready for some rough usage. So now let's take a look at Mauno microphone. They have given some cards inside. This says happy card and some promotional stuff intimating us to write a review on Amazon.
And here are there some social handles, email and Facebook page.
There's another card giving some instructions about its usage and some specifications. So now let's look at the pouch. The quality of the pouch is better and it's also very handy. So now let's check the microphone and some other products which are given in the pouch. So this microphone comes in the box with two lapel clips and the build quality is very strong and hard. Now let's look at the other jack which is given. An extra 3-pin adapter for DSLR. If you're going to use this mic with DSLR, camera or other device with 3-pin jack, we have to use this extra adapter given. So this is the 78-inch long cord. It makes the podcasting at a distance with a mobile much easier and easily clip on your tie or shirt collar for sound recording because of the sturdy metal clip given. The pin is thin enough to directly plug into your mobile 3.5mm headset jack. It picks up sound equally from all around the microphone, allowing for versatility when mounting and ensuring a high degree of user-friendly operation. So now let's unbox this tripod. So this comes with a mobile phone holder mount and a carry bag for all smartphones, GoPros, cameras, etc. This is a promotional offer card and this says 100 cashback on next product purchase. Here are some instructions on how to register the product for 1-year warranty given by the Civo brand. This is the universal cell phone holder, easy attachment and padded grip to avoid cell phone damage. It also has adjustable phone adapter, fits all phones with a maximum stretch width of 3.4. Two spaces are given for the attachment of the screws to the tripod and this has a foam coated rough grip for holding the phone and it's also very hard. So this is the product warranty card. We have to register the product on civo.in register product portal given over here and we have to register it before 10 days of purchase to claim the warranty. Let's take a look at the tripod and here we have the Civo branded logo. So now let's fix the tripod. This is the mobile holder. We have to hold the below screw and tilt the holder. So this is the screw which you have to hold and tilt the above mobile holder. This is the level indicator, built-in bubble view levels and a three-way head to allow for tilt and swivel motion. Portrait or landscape options. So this screw given over here is used to loosen the mobile holder and can be adjusted around 360 degrees. So the next one, this screw is given to adjust the height length of the mobile holder.
So these are the four level height stand, 22 inch, 30 inch, 40 inch and 50 inch at the maximum.
Now let's fix the phone in the mobile holder.
Thank you for watching. Like, share, comment on the video and subscribe to my channel and hit on the bell icon. For more content like this, stay tuned. Bye bye friends.